Next up, we have the Tearaway Secondary School Performance Award.
Okay, te tohu whakaari reo o te hunga tai ohi, ko rā tua rua.
The award will be presented by Breann, who is one of the Mavericks from Tearaway magazine. Kia ora, Breann.
I'm from Tearaway magazine. We're part of the Mavericks. We're known as the voice of New Zealand youth, and that's why we just love the outlook for someday, because what you do here, the opportunities you give everyone, the kids, it's amazing. And I'm actually just overwhelmed by the talent and the creative energy from these people here, just absolutely overwhelmed and humbled by it. I just cannot wait for what they bring to the future, what they bring to the table, and how they change everything. It's just going to, I'm so overwhelmed. Okay, I'm going to do this. So we're really proud to be sponsoring the Tearaway Secondary School Performance Award. And the winner is... Tamaiti by Weekend Warriors.
Kawaii. Tamaiti, that's a cool name. Tamaiti is a story connecting with tikanga Māori about passing on guardianship through generations. The judges thought it was an artistic rangatahi Māori insight into ka kia pitanga.
All the sponsors, especially my film crew, Anihira, you were a big help, and yeah.
Hei ko nei rā e te pona o te ao marama, ka hoki nei tēnei, e kore e hoki anga nui mai.
Haere mai rā e te tamanei, haere mai rā ki te tiki te toko toko ka papa, haere mai, haere mai rā. Neira e te puna o te aumarama, ka hoki nei tēnei, e kore hoki anga nui mai.